Hi, my name is Dominika. I'm a flutist and I'm coming from Serbia. I came to Salzburg to study in 2013, a long time ago. I finished my bachelor and now I'm on a master degree. I'm finishing actually soon this year. I'm studying with Professor Michael Martin Kofler. And last 2 years I was in Berlin. I had an Akademiestelle in Concerthaus Orchestra Berlin, and now I came back, as I already said, to finish my master degree.
Hi, I'm Zhelin Wen. Was born in China, studied double bass from 12 years old. Now I'm doing the last semester of bachelor in Salzburg Musikum University with Professor Christina Hook. So from 2018 to 2020, I was the academist in Münchener Philharmonic, and now I'm going to finish my bachelor.
My name is Thomas Riebl. I was born and brought up in Vienna, and I'm professor at the Mozarteum Salzburg since now 38 years.